Going, everybody. Today we're back in Farm Simulator. Our soybeans are still growing. So let's see if we can get any contracts going. What do we have? Harvesting. Field 4. Field 31, let me see here. 31 is way over here. 4 is way up there, up in the corner. Okay. Let's see what would be 17, 15, 27, 21. Harvest potatoes. Field 1, that's way up there. Guest house transporting. Let me see, where is all these at? 28 is right there. Barley. Oops, what happened there? Oh, supermarket transporting. Where's field 25? Way over here. Let's see here. They're growing, almost ready. So 25. All right. Okay. We'll go ahead and do that one. Okay. Okay, we're gonna go. Why is that up there blinking? Let me check something. Oh, that's what I have to take it to the grain mill. Okay. So we'll go to field 25. Get this thing harvested. Make some money a little bit. Not much, but a little bit. a whopping 13 miles per hour. Oh, great. Nighttime. Just my luck. Guess we both don't fit on that road. I'm gonna go ahead and start this Field 25. I'm gonna hire a worker for the beginning of it so I can bring the tractor over. All right. Harvest that stuff there, buddy. Okay. Alrighty. Now be listening over there where the harvester is at. Much more faster than the harvester. I got 108,000, so thinking about getting some chickens here soon. And here we are back. All righty. Harvest some. Looks like wheat. What is it anyway? Corn. Okay. I sped up time so my harvest can get done. I had it at a speed of 25, but after 2 weeks, my soybeans still weren't growing. So I put it up to 125. See the map, see if my stuff is doing any good. Almost ready to harvest. I'm going to keep it sped up until we're close to that. And hopefully by the next episode, I can harvest and get something done. It's not just the chicken coop, which is 70 grand, but I gotta buy extra stuff, like a water tank and a little scooper. To scoop up the food that they toss around. Gotta keep the pen clean, the chicken coop clean. Go ahead and slow down time a little bit because it's almost getting dark again. Down to 15. There you go. Harvester is 3/4 full. What it looks like from the inside. Look at all that corn getting stacked up in there. Ready to empty. recording. Get this guy ready to roll. He's almost full. He's full now. So let's go pick this up. It will take it to the grain mill. Or wait, there's not much in there. Yeah, we'll wait. We'll take it all in one swipe. That's not even a quarter full. Okay, let's go. Mine is almost ready. Is mine about ready? Looks like it. Let's go to mine. Get some action going on over here. Start harvesting mine so we can get some money. Let's bring this puppy around my cultivator, get that following him right away. And then we'll get the cedar after him. Okay, we're gonna bring my this one here and go ahead and swing him around as well. Get everything in its proper place so that we can rock and roll. That field there, I'm gonna buy pretty soon. Let's see here. Get him ready. Well, no, not yet. Not yet. He might be in the way. Let's see what my other guy is doing. Not even halfway filled. Not much left to do. Hope he can do it all in one swipe. Halfway full, might be able to. A farmer's life is never done. Always something to do. Why did these guys stop? They could have went. They're still parked there. Wow. Yeah, he missed his spot up there. What's mine doing? Oops. Went too far. All right. I can send this guy back now. Start start cultivating. All right. How full is this guy? Not even halfway. Okay, good. Well, it looks like I'm gonna have to fill up again, empty this out. It's already 3/4. So I'm gonna let him finish up this field here. Yeah, I'm gonna have to fill up the tractor again. Oh yeah, it's filling up fast. Sun is starting to go down again. It keeps missing a spot. That's okay. They don't hold that against you, thank God. Yep, he's about done. Yep. This trailer has a lot of room. Okay, we'll park it right here. These guys are doing good. He's about halfway full. All right. See if we can get this field cleared up. Why did that car stop right there? Makes no sense. Wow, not a very intelligent AI on that one. He's almost done. One more swipe and he'll be done. And we'll grab that from him. Let's go down and head on over there. Hit him a little bit. And of course, just easier to go around again. All right. Pull in the pipe. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and end this episode right here. In the next episode, we'll deliver this and do our own harvesting on our field. So if you like this episode, go and subscribe. Ring that ding-a-ling, tickle that like button, throw down a bunch of comments. And as always, stay awesome and sexy. And I'll see you tomorrow.